Miss Cherry Hill, pumanaw na. Ayon sa Instagram post ni Miss Annabel Rama, pumanaw na ngayong araw si Miss Cherry Hill alas 5:30 ng umaga sa New York. Noong July 11, 2022, sa kanyang Facebook post ay sinabi niya na nagpapagamot siya sa sakit niyang kanser sa ibang bansa, kaya lumipat din siya sa New York para magsimula ng bagong buhay. Matatandaang noong February 2022, nang iwanan ni Cherry ang Pilipinas at lumipad papuntang Amerika para makasama ang kanyang pamilya at doon na manirahan. Ayon kay Cherry, "I got rid of all the clothes I had that symbolize a past life. I'm completely finding myself and coming to terms with who I really am. It's just great to have this opportunity and to be alive to start over. It's like a rebirth of sort," pahayag ni Cherry. Nagdesisyon rin siyang ibenta ang lahat ng kanyang kagamitan sa Pilipinas bago ito tuluyang lumipad papuntang New York. Ayon sa kanya, "I just had to make sure that first and foremost, my mental, emotional, spiritual states were getting the priority. I was getting tired of myself and I was so angry and unhappy. So I sold everything and fucked up."